Hey everybody, today I'm going to be reacting to Lorna Shore and their song, Cursed to Die. Let's check it out. But first, a quick message from our sponsor, me, Nero Studios. Nero Studios is an audio video production and graphic design studio. I offer services such as lyric videos, stream videos, artwork, songwriting, mixing and mastering, and a whole bunch more. I offer competitive rates, quick turnaround times, and I'm not finished until you're fully satisfied. So get in touch with me today. And they love starting out with lo-fi and then EQ sweeping to the into the music. Octave harmony. Excellent riffage already. Tons of blast beats already. Sound great. This whole mix is excellent. Everything sounds so good with these guys. Coming into some shots. Yeah, Lorna Shore loves the shots, anthemic intros. Reverse snare. Excuse me, my nose is not good today. Bar action, tapping. They utilize the whammy bar so well. Just accenting the right notes, not overdoing it. Oh, nice. Sounds like that guitar there at the end was doubled. Shore's got legs of steel. You must be exhausted after a show. all met Lorna Shore. Another beautiful song, as usual. Excellent stuff. Thank you so much for watching. Take care.